remember to visit Mercutio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing, and tailwelding.
No! You've surely broken half my revenue for the winter! I'll be ruined! I'm not a rich man! How will I survive? Brute!
I'm not a fool. You will not raise your voice with me and get away with it.
So kill me then. At least I will have my honor, unlike the son of a pig farmer standing in front of me.
Have kept an eye on his men. Trying to break into the treasury is a serious offense.
We needed him to build the ships. Now I'll have to go find another shipbuilder. Next time, inform the watch when you question an intruder instead of dealing with it yourself. Asino.
Donato! Cazzo! Assassino!
Not going to get me.
Where has he got to now?
Maledizione. Where did he go?
One man's coin is as good as another's. No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
That is impressive. Whatever is on his mind, it must be important.
Stop him! It happened in 1908. Or was it 2008? 1708? I can't remember!
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal. A bit of rest and you should be well recovered, friend.
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back, and well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto! You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Fall in.
Never seen a stranger man, truly.
Very well, if you insist.
Only one way to die. Stop it!
Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
Qui, let's do it. Andiamo.
Merda! Aha! Laggiù! On him!
I've had it!
Weak one! I'm pummeling your speedy eyes! Vacuous!
Merda, Madonna! I want no part of this!
Stay close. Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
Let's go. Stay put. Segui me.
Where you wait. Send word when it's time to strike.
That's a man. Not like an eagle.
Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Thank you.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Must return to l'arsenale.
All'utenzio!
Care for some company?
By all means! Depart! Ezio, go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us!
Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo. But I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
Yeah.